はい、お疲れ様です。昨日ちょっとねニュースで、新型コロナウイルスで岡江久美子さんが亡くなられたということですね。大変残念なニュースで、僕なんかは小学生ぐらいの頃からよくちょいちょいねテレビでお見かけしてて、ね、大変綺麗な方で、ね、割と僕のツボだったりとかしてですね、実はちょっと隠れファンだったりとかしましてですね、すごく残念です。今日の部屋歌は、岡江久美子さんに送ります。エルビス・コステロから C。There's a pleasure or regret, maybe my treasure or the price I have to pay. She may be the song, the summer sheen, maybe the chill the autumn bring, maybe in the deepest thing within the measure of a day. She may be the beauty.Or the beast, maybe the famine or the feast, may tarry still to heaven or hell. She may be the mirror or my dream, a smile reflected in the stream. She may the beaver see me sing inside the shade.She full of and seems so happy in the crowd. Who thus can be so proud and so proud? No one do run to see them when they cry. She may be the Lord who cannot hold you less. May come storm me for shadow on the past that I remember till the daylight died.She may be the little as a bite, the one I wear for all my life, the one I care for through the love already is me. I take her laughter and her tea, I make it my own souvenir. Oh, when she goes, I've got to be the meaning of my life.ご冥福をお祈りします。ご視聴ありがとうございました。それではまた明日。